Welcome back to episode 2 of Tech Ed, a video series to help you navigate the digital world as an Ascension parent.
Today we will showcase a few tools and resources that are helpful in monitoring and managing your child's online activity.
Our school has been using a system called BARC to more effectively and efficiently monitor our school's Google accounts. BARC intelligently monitors all student communications on school Google accounts and alerts administration if it detects cyberbullying, suicidal ideation, sexual content, threats of violence, profanity, or drug and alcohol-related content.
BARC offers a paid subscription to parents, which monitors even more at home, including text messages and social media. Rather than picking up your child's device every day and going through text and social media posts, you can save lots of time and headache with a BARC subscription. BARC is less intrusive and really opens up those lines of communication about being safe online.
Next up is the iOS 12 update, which is now available on iPhones and iPads. The new update has a great new feature called Screen Time, which allows you to control how much time your child spends on apps and websites. You can also enable restrictions, block websites, set up downtime where apps and notifications are blocked, and see your child's app usage notifications and device pickups. The school iPad should already be updated to the latest operating system. So check out the video and the links in the comments to read more about Screen Time and how easy it is to use.
If you're looking for a more detailed way to manage content and limit time spent on devices, check out Disney's Circle or the UnGlue app. Both cost money, and links to these sites can be found in the comments below.
Up next is OpenDNS. Before we describe this website, we wanted to point out that the internet is not filtered at home on your child's school device. Even with restrictions, your child may encounter explicit or harmful content while at home.
OpenDNS is a free content filtering service for home that will block pornographic and gambling websites. If this sounds intimidating, visit the website listed in the comments below. It will walk you through the setup process for all sorts of different devices that may be in your home. If you're looking to block specific sites or see a full usage report, OpenDNS offers a paid version for around $19.95.
If you don't have time to research the things we talked about in this video, we have a few easy and free things that you can start doing now. First, have conversations about what to do if your child encounters an inappropriate content online. We surveyed our students in the past, and oftentimes, incidents have gone unreported because the students didn't feel like it was a big deal. Second, write a contract of expected behaviors, curfews, and family expectations that come along with the phone or device. Have your child share their login information, and get familiar with the steps necessary to temporarily pause or deactivate the phone. It's never too late to set in place a phone contract. And third, keep devices out of bedrooms and place them in family locations. By doing this, you can limit the amount of time spent playing games and preserve sleep patterns. Make sure all devices are charged overnight in one place, not in your child's room, to minimize temptation.
We hope you have already subscribed to our Tech Ed series, but if you haven't, go to tiny.cc/AscensionYouTube. As partners in educating your children, our door is always open. Feel free to contact us anytime at techsupport@ascensionbluegators.org.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.